I've got a confession to make. I fell asleep in the sand. Fell asleep, and it was amazing. And I loved every second of it. But I did wind up falling asleep and not getting back to my truck in time to grab my delivery bag, so. Did not come out right at 5. But I'm on now. Hoping to make some good money tonight. I don't know my way around here either, so. Could be doing anything. It could be going right, it could be going left. Could just hang out right here until I grab something. Who knows? Gonna keep pedaling super slow, 10 miles an hour, 9 miles an hour. Try not to run over glass. Let you guys know. I got a Scrubway pickup. It's only $4 and change, but it's only 1.8 miles. Sit here and not take all the jobs I want, sooner or later I have to, so that's where we're at today. And now, right, I picked myself up a nice order. I think it's about a $12 order and only 2 miles or so. It's probably a huge order though, that's why it's so much money. I'm on my way to find out. Awesome, thank you. Hey guys, fries don't lie, and cheesy double decker burger. That was it. Let's start the delivery. Yeah, buddy. Really that close for that much money? Doesn't sound right. I am suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Well, there's another one done. And I just picked up another one. Or I just accepted another order. I'm gonna go pick it up right now. That lady was just a ray of sunshine. I've never been that snarky or upset when I've received my food that I ordered. Some people just don't make any sense. Maybe it was the camera? Forgot to record, but I got two more pickups, two more deliveries. I think after this delivery, I might have to start heading back to the hotel, but I'm pretty sure both of these deliveries are closer to the hotel than I was when I picked them up, so should be fine. I've made it to about 85, 50, somewhere along those lines. And I think so far so good. I might be done for the night, but I don't know. Taking it kind of easy now because it's getting getting a little chilly with my shorts and my t-shirt on. It's like, middle of nowhere. For time.